We're back at the Meadowlands. The gate in motion on the turn. They're going a mile and an eighth in this 10th race trot. 6-5 favorite ATD on the rail with John Campbell. 4.5 for four. Incredible Belief. Also getting some support at 4-1. Number 7, Run for the Money. Hope he doesn't. And the others are in double figures.
This race at a mile and an eighth. Here they come. And they're off. Towards the inside, Spring Affair. The hustle over the far outside, it's Taconic. And in between horses, that's Incredible Belief. It's Incredible Belief in between horses as they move on to the first turn. With Spring Affair in third. Up on the outside, Run for the Money, fourth. And along the inside, that's ATD, the in fifth. Another length and a half. Sixth, Arcana Cash in six, three parts of the length. Simpsons Pro, seventh. Then it's Star Haven. The trailers are Expatriot and Incredible K. 27 and four. Quick opening first quarter. And it's Incredible Belief now. With a surge to take the lead a length and a half. Taconic in second. The outside, Run for the Money in third. Another two ATD fourth. That's Spring Affair, the inside fifth. Simpsons Pro into the outside flow, sixth. That's Texarkana Cash in seventh. Star Haven, the outside eighth. And a length and a half back to the Expatriot and Incredible K. Is tenth. 58 seconds they drop the half as they continue down the back stretch. And Run for the Money all out to get by Incredible Belief. But Moisea stepping on the pedal here. And Incredible Belief will park out Run for the Money. And those two continue to battle. Taconic getting a triple on the inside third. ATD. Campbell now will swing three wide. Followed by Stinson's Pro. Three quarters and one. 29 even. Midway around the final turn. It's Incredible Belief has put away Run for the Money. Now must deal with ATD. And Moisea and Campbell are on even terms as they come to the top of the stretch. It's Incredible Belief on the inside. On the outside, ATD. And ATD is taking a short lead. Leaving Incredible Belief behind now as ATD draws clear by three. Incredible Belief trying to hang on for second. Late move on the outside from Star Haven. Well, this one's all ATD. The favorite gets the job done here by five as we've got a close place photo between Star Haven.
Campbell in a romp here, third winner of the night.
Well, ATD is taking a drop in class into this race and sat a pretty good trip last time out. Was parked every step of the way against Better. Finds a softer spot here and is an easy winner for Campbell.
Star Haven closing on the far side. Second edges out Spring Affair for the play spot. ATD 440, 340, 320, a 1-5. 10th race exactive, 73-80. Our thanks to Mike Farrell, John Bothy, and the crew. 14 trendsetters for you tomorrow. And Showtime's 12 midnight. Good night.
Good night.
This has been a production of the New Jersey Sports and Exposition Authority and a presentation of the Madison Square Garden Network.